You go in under middle.
Under middle. Not above, because above you can take trauma. And it around end. And fix.
Filament should stay in the needle asymmetrically, 70%, 30%. Because this double part fix the needle and fix filament during going through canal. But immediately when this double part ends, this part stay in wound. This release.
So the single part stays in
no, the last. You will see what happened. You can stand up for more good observation. See. Select near the 1 centimeter. Mm-hmm. For,
it's very tight.
Again, you see, near the forceps.
Okay.
So, stop. Needle holder blocked moving further. I'm open it, pronation of my hand. And continue. Double part going. Oops, and I can release.
Okay.
This is all.
Teacher, you have to release it and that's it. Done. If you